If you are not getting the productivity in your office that you think you should have, in other words, you're just not getting big cases, or you're not getting any treatment plans, you're treating symptoms, you're treating single teeth. If that's the case, I'm almost 100% sure it is your approach to a new patient, meaning how do you go about examining a new patient?